An elderly man was found dead after a fire at his mobile home in Chula Vista. Neighbors spotted smoke coming from this home about 7:30 this morning. When fire crews arrived at the Palms Mobile Estates, they found a fire in the kitchen along with this man's body. The man has not yet been identified. Investigators say, though, the fire does not appear to be suspicious.